In a steady state reactive system, 1 molar each of NaOH and HCl are supplied to the system both at the rate of 100 L-min. Then what is the amount of NaCl produced? A. 1 molar. B. 2 molar. C. 3 molar. D. 4 molar. The correct answer is 1 molar. In a steady state reactive system, 2 molar NaCl and 1 molar H2CO3 are supplied to the system both at the rate of 100 mol/min. Then how much Na2CO3 produced? A. 1 molar. B. 2 molar. C. 3 molar. D. 4 molar. The correct answer is 1 molar. The flow in rate of C6H6 and H2 in a system are 3 mol HR each. What is the flow out rate of C6H12? A. 1 mol HR. B. 1.2 mol HR. C. 1.5 mol HR. D. 2 mol HR. The correct answer is 1 mol HR. The flow in rate of C3H8 and O2 in a system are 2 mol HR each. What is the flow out rate of CO2? A. 1 mol HR. B. 1.2 mol HR. C. 1.5 mol HR. D. 2 mol HR. The correct answer is 1.2 mol HR. The flow in rate of CH4 and O2 in a system are 2 mol HR each. What is the flow out rate of CO2? A. 1 mol HR. B. 2 mol HR. C. 3 mol HR. D. 4 mol HR. The correct answer is 1 mol HR. The flow in rate of HCl and NaOH in a system are 1 mol HR each. What is the flow out rate of NaCl? A. 1 mol HR. B. 2 mol HR. C. 3 mol HR. D. 4 mol HR. The correct answer is 1 mol HR. The flow in rate of H2SO4 and NaCl in a system are 2 mol HR each. What is the flow out rate of HCl? A. 1 mol HR. B. 2 mol HR. C. 3 mol HR. D. 4 mol HR. The correct answer is 2 mol HR. In a steady state reactive system, NaCl and H2CO3 are supplied to the system at the rate of 200 L-min and 100 L-min respectively. What is the rate at which Na2CO3 is produced? A. 100 L-min. B. 200 L-min. C. 300 L-min. D. 400 L-min. The correct answer is 300 L-min. In a steady state reactive system, NaOH and HCl are supplied to the system both at the rate of 100 mol/min. Then what is the rate of NaCl produced? A. 100 mol/min. B. 200 mol/min. C. 300 mol/min. D. 400 mol/min. The correct answer is 200 mol/min. In a steady state reactive system, 5 molar NO3 and 5 molar H2SO4 are supplied to the system. Then what is the amount of K2SO4 produced? A. 2.5 molar. B. 5 molar. C. 7.5 molar. D. 10 molar. The correct answer is 2.5 molar. In a steady state reactive system, 5 molar CH4 and 5 molar O2 are supplied to the system. Then what is the amount of CO2 produced? A. 2.5 molar. B. 5 molar. C. 7.5 molar. D. 10 molar. The correct answer is 5 molar. The general material balance equation for reactive system is accumulation input generation X. What is X? A. Consumption output. B. Consumption output. C. Output consumption. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is consumption output. In a system, if accumulation, generation, consumption, where both the terms are distinct and non-zero, then the system is which of the following? A. Steady state. B. Closed. C. Non-reactive. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is closed. In a system if accumulation input-output where both the terms are distinct and non-zero then the system is which of the following? A. Steady state. B. Closed. C. Non-reactive. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is non-reactive. In a system if accumulation input-output generation consumption where all the four terms are distinct and non-zero then the system is which of the following? A. Steady state. B. Closed. C. Non-reactive. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is none of the mentioned.